On the 3rd of May, I will be graduating from the UK Academy of Finance. And in September, I hope to go uni. And after that, I hope to be a very successful business lady.
Before the UK Career Academy, I wasn't really sure what part of business I really wanted to be in.
The Career Academy course has actually played a part as a stepping stone to where I want to be in the future. I wasn't too sure about what I wanted to do before.
The Career Academy has given me loads of options on what sort of function areas I want to go into, whether it being from management or to accounting, to marketing.
The trips has been really, really helpful because now you have a first-hand experience of what the financial world is all about.
Giving us the chance to meet other students from around the UK who are doing the same program as us coming together, doing projects together, doing activities together.
When I started doing the course, I was a bit nervous, but now I got more confident and I gained a lot of skills.
The Career Academy has opened a lot of doors for me, has introduced me to play, giving me the privilege to be sitting here in Citigroup.
We went into different organisations while the course was going on and getting to visit like Lehman Brothers and Bank of America.
Visited Morgan Stanley. I visited a lot of big organisations that deal with the financial side of the business.
One of the benefits of the UK Academy of Finance is that you have the opportunity to have a mentor.
As part of the Career Academy, I had a business partner. His name is Andrew Mann and he works for Citigroup.
When I first met Moshley, I went out to his college. We had a one-on-one in his classroom. There were lots of people peering into the classroom just to have a look at someone in a suit, I think.
The first time I met my mentor, I was really petrified. I was scared because I was scared due to the age difference, but at the end of the day, when I got into my mentor's office in Citigroup and I had the opportunity to sit on this conference table and have coffee with him, I was like, okay, this is fun, this is good, I can do it, Mary, calm down, you're okay.
I had a mentor who works for Royal Bank of Scotland. His name is Gordon Wilson and he has been exceptional.
Having a business partner through the UK Careers Academy, it gave me more life skills, what to do when you get there, what not to do, how to behave within a formal business environment. And without that, trust me, I would have screwed up a lot.
He was asking all sorts of questions about, you know, what hours was he expected to do, whether he should wear a suit.
He helped me so much before I started my internship.
I think the biggest thing was really just putting him at ease about these things and just sorting them out so that he wasn't a nervous wreck before he even started.
The reason this program works and the reason why it is as successful as it has been is that it isn't just work experience. The internship is actually part of a very carefully worked out program.
The internship was really great because I had the opportunity to work in a financial company, which is a global company, and it's kind of related to the course I want to study in future.
My first day, I was really scared because I thought I'd be letting everyone down, and I was scared of the age gap because I was only 17 and they were like in their 30s, 40s, and I was like, I'm not going to get along with them.
I went to Tesco's head office, which I found it really useful and helpful.
I had to wear a business suit for the first day. I took the bus. I kind of got lost in my first day, but I left 2 hours early. So I got there on time, half an hour early, so I was just waiting for them to call me. I was kind of petrified, but it was okay.
First day, I thought I won't fit into the group at all.
As the day passed on, I just saw how nice people were and how generous they were, and I felt very wanted.
During my internship, it was like a weird transition because I know my mum and my brother, when they're getting up to go to work, they would usually see me like getting ready to go to college at the same time.
Quite frankly, we didn't know what to expect. We didn't know what level they would be at, what kind of background, education, what kind of skills they would have.
But they would see me every morning putting on a suit and tie, and I know like it made them feel good to see me going out there and actually doing something like that.
And I thought, wow, this guy is dressed for success. He's got this image of what it's all about, and I just wish that all my guys dressed that way.
It does motivate you because you know you can see where you could be in 10 years' time.
They can see how what they've learned in their first year at the academy and in college to how it applies to a business. They actually feel that they're making an impact. And from the experience I've had, the students do make an impact.
My mum was taking pictures on my first day of work and everything. No, but they're really happy for me.
It was basically a great opportunity for me to further my education and understanding of business.
The Career Academy really made me more ambitious and it motivates me a lot.
the students that I've worked with expressed aspirations, and because they actually want to do a lot better.
I'm hopefully planning to go to university in September.
Andrew actually encouraged me to go to university because he said, if you go to university, you won't stay at a certain barrier. You'll keep increasing and increasing in terms of ranks, whichever company you're working at.
But I think Robert's got different ideas.
Yeah, I want to go straight into work, really.
What's important is that the academy showed him a different way of life.
I'm absolutely glad I've done it. And I am proud of myself because it is a hard course.
My teachers have also seen the progress I made. For example, my A-level grades have improved as well as my BTEC coursework.
The UK Career Academy Foundation is all about raising people's expectations of themselves, giving them the opportunities to see that there are real prospects for them that they'd never considered before.
Now I've realised that I want to go off to uni and do a combined course on ICT and accounting.
Don't be scared of something that you've never tried, basically. Try it. You never know where you're going to end up.
It's a wonderful opportunity, and it will definitely help shape you in future life.
And I'm really proud of myself, actually, because I didn't really think I would get that far in life.
It helps sort of put your life into perspective about what you want to achieve in the future, and that's a very good thing to know, especially when you're 18, so you don't make too many mistakes.